Students, in last class we completed the chapter, third chapter. For fourth and fifth is geometry and graph, so that will be afterwards I will talk that. Now sixth is chapter, squares and square roots. This one you already know in the ninth or eighth itself. Just see here, what will be the unit digit of the square of the following numbers? Keela kuduthukka number oda square pannumbodhu namakku unit digit la enna varum abingiradhu kekkran. Okay va, first I take first number is 81. So unit place is what? Unit place is equal to 1, so which implies 1 square equal to 1. Okay, therefore the unit place of square of 81 is 1. Okay, like this you want to write. Okay, this line is very important. This line you want to write. Okay, see here, for next sum, 2. 2 square, 4. So, unit place will be 4. Here, 9. So, in this one I am putting here. See here, 799. Unit place equal to 9. Therefore, 9 squared equal to 81. Here, what is the unit place? 1. So, the unit place will be 1. Like this you want to choose. That's 4. The unit place of square of 799 is 1. Okay, this is the answer. Next, from the answer I am telling you have to write. Okay, 3 square 9. Here 16, so the square 16, unit place is 6, so unit 6. 7 square 49, so unit place will be 9. 8 square 64, so unit place will be 4. Okay, 0 squared will be 0 only. 6 square 36, so the unit place is 6. 5 square 25, the unit place is 5. Okay, write the lines like this and then write the unit place. Now I am moving to the second sum. See here, the following numbers are obviously not perfect square. They give reasons. Okay, they itself they are telling this numbers is not a perfect squares. Okay, so they are asking the reason with us. Just see here, 1 square equal to 1, 2 square equal to 4, 3 square 9, 4 square 16, 5 square 25, 6 square 36, 7 square 49, 8 square 64, 9 square 81, 10 square 100. Okay, so therefore, if you square one number, means the unit place will be 1, 4, 9, 6, 5, like this only. Even number of zeros. Therefore, the unit place of perfect square numbers are 1, 4, 1, 4, 9, 6, 5 and even zeros. But here unit places. Unit places as what is the unit place? 7, 8, 3 0. So it is not a even 0. This is add 0. Here also 3 0, add 0. So 3, 2, 2, single 0. This is also add 0. So the unit places are 7, 8, 3, 2, 2, 3, and add zeros. Therefore, it is not a. It is not perfect squares. Okay. This reason only they are asking. So we gave the reasons. Now I am moving to the third sum. Third sum. The squares of which of the following would be odd number? Kiva keela kuduthukka number la edha square pannumbodhu namakku odd number kedaikum appdi solranga. So 4. First number I am taking. 4, 3, 1. So unit place is what? 1. So 1 squared equal to 1. 1 is an odd number. Therefore, square of 431 will be odd number. Okay. which is odd number or even number, by unit place only we will tell that is the odd number or even number. That's why I am taking the unit place. Okay, I am taking the second sum. See the second sum, 2826. Okay, here unit place is what dear? 6. So unit place equal to 6. 6 squared is 36. 6 is a even number. Therefore, square of 2826 will not be an odd number. Okay, this is the answer. Third and fourth is homework for you. So 9 square is, see here I am telling the answer. 9 square is 81. So this also odd number. 4 square is 16. So this will be a, will not be an odd number. Like this is the answer. Okay. After this, the third sum is up to this. First is three sums is completed. In next class, we will move to the next sum. Thank you, dears. Complete the homework. Do the copy in note. Thank you, dears.